Next, I'm going to play Old Joe Clark up to speed. You'll notice that Old Joe Clark has two parts. The A part, and then the B part. And so on. In fiddling, 9 times out of 10, each piece is going to have the form AABB. Make sure you notice that Old Joe Clark does follow AABB. This will happen in a lot of our tunes. And as I tell my students, it's kind of a 2-for-1 special. Once you learn the A part once, you've already learned it the second time. Here's Old Joe Clark up to speed.